in the next 5 years, we'll continue to serve you, to take care of you, to take care of Tanjong Pagar, and to take care of Singapore. Now that the election is over, it's time for us to unite and make sure that together we get out of the COVID situation as soon as possible to make sure that in the coming months, we will be able to save as many jobs and as many businesses as possible, and that we will also put in place the long-term plans for us to overcome the challenges in the years ahead. So that we will continue to do and to serve to the best of our ability. Thank you. Okay.
其实我们在开始的时候就非常的了解这次的大选有很多不确定因素，也是一场硬战，所以不管是得到多少%，我们要服务人民，还有照顾好国家的。那种理念是不会变的。那么在这次九天的竞选活动，你们接触了很多的居民，你认为现在当然八个需要解决的是什么？接下来会马上要做的又是什么？今天待会儿吧，再过几个小时，我们将会继续我们的工作，就是一切的活动我们也会照常，接近选民，照顾好选民，去聆听选民的声音。
不同选民有不同的诉求，我们在接下来的5年会一一的去把他们照顾好。嗯。
Okay. So during the campaign period, you said that this was not the usual campaign because your team as well as the other couple of ministers have been dealing with COVID-19.
Yes.
How do you think that affected your campaign?
I've always said that the results is not just dependent on the campaign period. For us, the Tanjong Pagar team, we have been around for many years, and regardless of the results, we will want to make sure that we continue to serve the residents of Tanjong Pagar well. We respect the results and the mandate given to us, and we will do our best to take care of every Tanjong Pagar resident. Yes. So notwithstanding that, of course, during this campaign is a very challenging campaign because many of us will have to do many other things to make sure that our COVID situation is under control, our economy continues to function. And as I've said before, it was a tough fight, it was a tough battle because we have many things to manage at the same time and there are many uncertainties. So the detailed analysis of the results, we can only do so after we see the rest of the results, and then I will talk about more of that when we have the media conference.